Would you ever play Jarvan Top? I used to play a good amount of Jarvan Top. Wait, I need to walk with my wave, goddammit. Wait. Oh, it's okay, yeah. Goddammit. Yeah, we live in a world where Nami ADC Camille support, this game's terrible. Olskar RuneScape's sick. I want to do Inferno again. I want to do Inferno with my Iron Man. How am I supposed to get the supplies for that shit? Deal 'em. He's Ghost Ignite. Lazy? Yeah, I wish that was the problem. What are you cooking with this one? Nothing, really. I'm just gonna go with, like, the typical Kraken Guinsoos. I feel like Bork wouldn't be too bad, but... Doing it. Nah, Ellie's too busy, for real. Like, how does that auto not get that CS? What? Why did it just... Wait, why did it just... A summoner has disconnected. Bro, what are these lobbies right now? Why does it keep throwing the... Dude, it just threw a card at a dead minion. What? It's my lucky day. Oh, missing that CS actually f***ed me. Wow! Bro, that was kinda nutty by the Lee. An ally has been slain. Why did it throw my card at a dead minion? He's gonna go proxy now, it's sad. I picked TF because, like, at least, like, if he proxies, it's whatever. Like, I'm fine. We want to just farm out top lane. Like, I'm getting more gold per CS than he is. Fuck it. Well, he doesn't really get the plates if he's not near. Damn, I wish he went for him, that guy. Oh. I need him to be low enough. I don't think I can. I want to hold the stack deck, though. My Lee Sin just doing. Doing. If I had my items, I could ghost on this guy and kill him right here. Flash. After everything that's went down, Midia's flash. What? Wasting my time and sums. An enemy has been slain. Is Tyr good here? What the f-? Why would TF ever build Tyr? Tyr's just literally never good. Ugh. Dude, my keyboard, like, wobbling is tilting the shit out of me. And I can't figure out why. Bro, what is he watching? Bot lane? Down. Wow, Lee Sin Yee actually reached that far? Damn it, so close. What the f? Bro, sure it is Titanic? One of a kind. Maybe I should have went. Hi, Ogre Fox. Hi, Crepetto. Can you buy a second call after you finish one? I think so. An ally has been slain. Yeah, he doesn't realize how strong the Kraken power is, but I guess. Just need to get Gwinsu's. Gwinsu's means if I stun anyone, they die. Bro, Ari, where are you going, man? Your fear makes me hungry. Like, Jesus. Like, kite to the Lee, you f***ing dog. It's because our mid laner's autofilled. Their support main autofilled. An enemy has been slain. Nice creep block. One minion blocking me from moving right there, by the way. Really nice. I have to be really careful not to die. I just need to stay ahead until Gwinsu's. It does. I've made 508 off of it currently. I don't even want to use my tempo advantage to fight, but. Oh shit, now I might have to. Oh man. Man, this Ahri gets the kill, bro. Ahri gets the fat shutdown. Like, it's just cringe. Always on the run. It's so cringe, man. It's fine. I'm gonna have Gwinsu's on this next buy. Shut She got the fast shutdown, then it just instantly dies. I'm just doing this to tax Elise more than anything, but I mean, like, what does this actually do? Jungle's so gross that doesn't do anything to her. Alright, now I'm on a fat ass spike. I am so strong right now. Pretty much anyone I stun should die.
Looks like trouble. Already gone.
She flashed. Damn it. Oh, I lost a lot of HP there. I have to go top lane. Just ward this. I'm actually dead. Wow, look how much damage I just did his head right there. Bro! Wait, he must have been a little bit low. There's no way I did that much. Was he actually full HP? That's what I mean by like the Guinsoos is just in such an insane power spike. It's crazy. Nice charm. I don't know what the f*** that was though. Jesus Christ. Watching these players hurts a bit. I love how their Camille bot, like their bot lane Camille. Seeing red.
I reckon.
I have to be a little bit careful. I have to clear this and leave, basically. Like, even pushing one more wave here is dangerous. I could ult, but the waves reset, it should be fine. Oh, let me see people. See? That's why it was dangerous. Because we know Elise has to come bot side. Alright. Now that I have this stuff, I don't know actually what to build here, but... They don't know I'm here. Is head could be right there. Let's wait a little bit. Let's get some info. Yeah, I knew he'd be there. If he walks up and I can stun him, I should be able to kill. He's probably right there. He's right here. Come on, walk up and push the rest of this wave. That sucks because my auto hit the minion next to me. See, like, I shred. I just one-shot, but my auto hit the minion next. Like, somehow, like, clicked the minion next to me. Or I, like, A-clicked next to me. I'm not sure. But it should have killed him. That's so sad. I hate that. I don't actually know if Terminus is that great. Like, PD might just be better. Yeah, actually, you know what? Yeah, I do like PD, honestly. Get so much MS. You don't use target champions only? Not enough. I used to use it all the time on Zed. I mean, on TF, but. Just the luck of the draw. I can't even see that Nami ability, by the way. Wow, Zed's so broken. It's my lucky. What a broken ass champ. Ah, that works. I guess MS2, right? Yeah. What gives more?
Charmed, I'm sure.
Tummy's not ordered. Why is Arlesen recall? Okay, he's getting hysterics, I guess, but. Oh, they have multiple people over here. What is this? That's fine. You come for me, I go for her. Macro dude. Why is no one tanking? Like, how does Sin just run up and flip me under tower? No one's tanking or anything.
Like, how is that? Like, how are we all so low? Like, me and Lee Sin were doing everything. So, like, how is it that even close? I don't even know. Does Julian's cause your E to charge faster? I'm not sure. I think so. You know what I can go next? I can go Hourglass last, I think. I think Hourglass last is the best item in a game like this. If Zed's so broken, why don't you play him? What? Bro, what are you doing down there? You f***ing bot. Like, dude. Like, dude. Like, dude, it drives me crazy. Like, I was prepping dragon. Bro, we're literally all sieging top lane, and you're prepping dragon. Are you brain dead? Jesus Christ. These, dude, they're so disgusting. Useless objective. Oh my. Close. It was a good try from him, honestly. I respect that. I respect that attempt. Brain dead. Yeah, our Lee Sin was good. Our Lee Sin was the, like, pretty much. Me and him basically won alone. Like he did well all game.